Hey guys, welcome to another vlog. This is Mr. Motion Freak. It's 5 o'clock in the evening, so good evening guys. And I am making this vlog for a certain announcement. Guys, those who follow me on Instagram and Facebook, they know that I was on a Ooty trip and now I'm back from there. I came back on 18th. 18th, yeah, I think so, 18th. 18th or 17th. I don't know. I came day before yesterday and today is 19th. Yeah, so I came back on 17th. So my vlogs are, guys, actually a sudden change in plan. I had to travel to Mumbai, but I couldn't do that because some of my personal problems. So what I am doing is on this Durga Puja, I am going to my hometown. So a certain delay in my Ooty vlogs would be there, guys. The vlog will be out for sure, but a certain delay would be there. So guys, try and understand. And today is 19th September. So Namma Bangaluru, happy Mahalaya to all the people from Bangalore and all over Karnataka. I am going today to my friend's house. I have some work there. So I'll do my work. I'll return tomorrow evening. I think so, tomorrow evening or most probably tomorrow night. The reason I'm wearing a full sleeve shirt because it's 5 o'clock in, right now, but still it's sunny. You can see it's sunny. So I don't want to get a tan. So I'm wearing a full sleeve shirt because of that. Chalo guys, let's see. I'll talk to you while I ride.
So guys, I left from my home. I am traveling to Kiarpuram, which is also called Krishna Rajapuram. It's around 30 kilometers, 28-30 kilometers from my home. My friend lives there. I had my work, so I have to go to him. And today was a holiday since it's Mahalaya, so I was free. So what we decided, that we'll finish our work today. That's why I'm going. Let's see, I'll finish my work as soon as possible and I will try to return till tomorrow evening would be fine. And the roads are so slushy, man. Actually, I'm taking the shortcut. This is not the main road from my home. I usually take the shortcut, but avoid the shortcut on rainy days. It didn't rain a lot yesterday, but then also the slush was there. I don't know why. Anyway, it's usual, no problem. Yeah guys, so where was I? Yeah, we had a walk to finish. I can't disclose my work, guys, because it's somewhat personal. So let's go enjoy the vlog, guys. I'll be keep talking with you. And I'll be keep updating if something interesting which I meet on my way. टेंशन लग रहा है क्या कि तुमको आगे ही जाना है? चलो प्रेम से प्यार से अपना चाहो मेरी एकदम racing is not racing on the street, dude. If you want to race, go on the track, record your lap time properly and race. That's called a race. The thing these guys do is called scooting. Even you know that 100cc or 125cc is a no match for these kind of bikes. And it's obvious, guys. I mean, if I have a bike, I have a 400cc, 390cc bike. These bikes are nothing in front of the 650cc or 1000cc bikes. So I won't try and why would I try to race with them? What's winning in this? Sometimes you overtake the other person, sometimes he would overtake the other person. And guys, trust me, I'm telling this with a lot of experience. It's not that I didn't do it. Of course, each and every biker, if he is telling, and if he's a youngster, and if he's telling he didn't quit, he didn't do squidding, he's lying. Yeah, so guys, please don't squid at least. I'm telling you, if you wanna race, if you wanna compete, really go on the track, compete there. And that too with full gears. Because at least you won't injure yourself because of the gears protect you a lot. And I have seen an incident, that's why I'm telling you this thing. The riding gears protect you a lot. Guys, I think I have done 10 kilometers so long. Surprised that why these roads are so, I mean, no traffic. I'm surprised that I'm meeting no traffic in spite of being on the traffic time, which is 5 to 8 in Bangalore. And trust me, guys, those who are in Bangalore, they would totally agree with me. Bangalore traffic sucks, dude. मतलब भाई अगर फंस गए अब तो खेल है भाई, कोई नहीं बचा सकता आपको. फंसे तो खेल हो जाएगा, बच गए निकल गए यहाँ से निकल गए. इवन बाइकर्स द रोड इन दिल्ली आर लाइक दे आर वाइड, यू हैव अ स्पेस टू गो बिसाइड द बसेस, बट इन बैंगलोर इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट. The roads are wide enough, yeah it is, but the traffic here is like so bad, guys. This road, while going, you can see the traffic there. Yeah, see the traffic there. That's the coming traffic from Whitefield area. Whitefield is basically a IT hub, so most of the job peoples, the people who are doing jobs, from Whitefield to their homes, and that's the route. This is the route. I'll show you guys. then we have to deviate to go to Whitefield. Once I reach there, I'll tell you. Okay, so he is driving, I mean he is riding a RC390 and he has no helmet, both of them. Why guys? I don't understand why people don't wear helmet. They don't get a simple concept that it's not saving $100 from the traffic police. It's saving your life. You haven't seen an accident, even I haven't seen an accident from my eyes. But see, our skull is the area which has the least muscle in our entire body. Our skull is that area. The bones are strong, the skull bone is very strong, but it has least muscle, so no scratching, nothing. If you fall on your head, nothing happens, the bone or the skull bone instantly breaks. If you are at a high speed, if not, you'll get a cut on your head, that's all. But if you are on a high speed, around 60, and high speed I'm talking is about 60, I'm not talking 100 or 120, that's not even allowed. You guys usually do on these kind of bikes if you are having a traffic issue. The skull cracks easily if you're on that speed. So please understand guys, the helmet is for yourself, it's not for the traffic police that they want $100 from you. Yeah guys, update about the Ooty vlogs is that it would be out very soon. I'm heading my home day after tomorrow. Today is 19th. I'm heading my home on 21st of September for the occasion of Durga Puja. So yeah guys, and this is the last flyover that I'm climbing on. The straight road goes to Kearpuram. If you go from down, it goes to Kearpuram railway station, and from there it goes to till Whitefield. Yeah, so when you have to go to Whitefield, this flyover. Take the down from this flyover, and I think so you have to take a right at the crossing, so you will enter Whitefield. Don't quote me on that. I think so we have to take a right from there. I'm not sure, 100% sure about this. And this bridge looks so beautiful, man. You can see the bridge there. Zero traffic on this route. I mean, literally, it's my first time that I have got a free route, a open signal, a green signal while crossing this area. Good for me. चल के हाँ ठीक है भाई, तुम ही सही हो, ऑफ रोडर भी बना दिए गाड़ी को, इधर उधर से निकाल के फायर हो जाते हो, क्या बात है, क्या बात है। और बीएमटीसी भैया एक चीज बताइएगा, सर्विस लेन में आप क्यों आए भाई, कौन सा स्टॉप है सर्विस लेन में आपको आना पड़ा है, कोई स्टॉप तो है नहीं आपका, कुछ भी मतलब करेंगे क्या, कुछ भी करो कोई दिक्कत नहीं।
Friend's house, editing is going on. I couldn't update you guys when I reached because the battery of my camera went off. My camera went dead completely. Just when I reached, the camera went off. So updating you guys right now. The time I reached was 6 o'clock, and now is 7:30. So I'll edit the video guys and make sure that the video reaches up to you as soon as possible. So good night guys, keep supporting, thank you, bye bye, sleep well.